you write poetry books that maybe, you know, 50 people read, and you just keep doing your work because you have to, because it's your calling.